Alrighty guys, well welcome back to another video, and today we are going to continue off on our Uncharted series. I know it's been a while since I posted the last video, I've just been busy, but I'm back to make some more videos for y'all. So here we go, I'm gonna get back to, I believe we left off and we were about to jump out of the plane, I believe. And yeah. So, like always, we're going to keep quiet during the cutscene so everybody can hear and see what's going on. So, yeah, let's get into it.
Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Creed's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kinda busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing? Okay, you just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. How hard could that be?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing.
Alrighty.
Dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Beat up them ghosts. So where do I need to head? I need to head over here. Is this open, maybe? So that ain't gonna break. Let's see here. Wait, what's this over here? How did I not see that? Can we go? Oh, no, no, no. Alrighty, so we just wrecked. So that happened. I think I see some stuff we can climb on over here. Where would it lead? Up there? Can we climb on this? No, oh, we can't. Actually, I wonder if we shoot it, maybe. Is that a thing? Aha! So, let's go through here. Oh, a waterfall. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, it's treasure. Nice, we got a fish charm. So we can climb up that to get around. Just trying to imagine, like, if this happened in real life, how scary that could be. Is that something back there?
What's this?
Oh. And I really like the Uncharted series.
Here they come.
Oh, take cover now. Come on. Why do I keep leaving cover? What? I don't want to die. Oh, there's a little base up here. Nice. Y'all can have that. How do I? Oh, there we go. Is there more? Oh, we're about to have a real good view. Wow. It's a nice view. Oh, there's guys down here. Gotta be stealthy.
You gotta be kidding me!
Okay.
How many men do y'all have? Only have 4 bullets left. Here, y'all have that. This is not good. How is that? What? Dude, I'm so bad at this. I haven't played this in a while. I gotta re- Oh my.
He's over here. He's over there.
Dude, why? I'm so bad at this. How did they not... What does this do? Aim up! Why is it taking so long?
New toy.
I see him!
You won't be so lucky this time!
Where'd he go? Dude, I don't want to die again. I need to hold on for a second. I'm about to die. Where'd he go? Where is he? I'm not supposed to get up there. Oh, right here maybe?
Nah.
Oh, snap. Give me that shotty. Oh my goodness, bro. There's so many of them.
That'll come in handy.
Like, look, there's nobody here. Okay. I jump over. They're like... how can I not get that headshot? That doesn't make any sense. Dude, oh my god. I'm doing so bad. Like, I'm supposed to be doing good for y'all so y'all can, like, enjoy the gameplay. But I keep dying to bogus. See, like, he won't come out. Killed them.
He's over here. He's over there.
Okay, maybe I'll actually do good this time. As long as they don't come from every direction known to man. Like, I really like this game a lot based off the exploration aspect of it, but when I'm constantly fighting, it's kind of annoying sometimes. Oh! Goodness gracious.
Oh man.
You're dead,
monster. Here we go. It's gonna hurt in the morning.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, is there an AK around here somewhere? I would rather have an AK. But I'm gonna try to stick it to one episode like I had been some of my other games. Just because the hour-long videos people don't seem to like too much. Why can I not pick that up? Oh, it's a gun. I thought it was another treasure. What's right here? Is there a way? Can I, like, throw a grenade at it? No, that didn't work. Okay, oh, what if I... what if I climb up on here? Okay. See, there's some things in this game too that's just like it doesn't register and it's kind of annoying. I'm just really hoping there's nobody else. I really just want to play the game. I really don't. Is there a way I can change the sensitivity? Oh. I don't know how I didn't see that. Oh, no, 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 no. That would have been bad. Turn that all the way up. Oh, yeah. I'm not in cover, come on. Please have ammo, please have ammo. Oh. Actually, no. Give me the AK back. Nice. You're supposed to go... No, they came from this way, so... See, they're probably already at the plane, though.
Jerry.
We're almost at the plane. Aha. That's scary. What was I supposed to do? I hate dying, like, when I'm trying to, like, make videos for you guys, because it's like, I want it to be professional, but, like, okay then. Go ahead and reload. These rocks would be so damp and slippery and mossy. Thank you. See, I can already know we got another big fight coming up because it's trying to give me more grenades. Hold on. Let me get that. See, that is the kind of stuff I'm talking about. Like, it didn't even latch on to it. There we go. Aha, there she is. In the tree. Where's the cockpit? Over there, and they're guarding it. Of course they are. They have laser accuracy. What? I'm almost dead. So first, okay, what am I supposed to do? Like, first the headshot misses. And then now they have God tier accuracy. Can we, like, ease our way out to get a shot? Like, what is that? None of these are hitting. Okay, yeah. I saw you. How are you not dead? Like how? This doesn't make sense. What was her name? Sarah? Where's she at? More grenade. Okay. What, I gotta blow that out or something? Okay. Now where do I go from here? I gotta get up there. Can I just climb? No. Oh, there's more ammo. I definitely want that. Maybe if I just walk up to the tree. Or is there like... Can I get on this? I'm not understanding what I'm supposed to do right now. This is... I need to get... This game's supposed to make me smarter. What, like, I don't understand this. I feel so dumb. Gotta climb that, maybe? Nah, I can't climb that. Like, give me a hint, game. The rope. I feel so stupid. It showed me in the cutscene. Oh. Well, I don't feel like fighting y'all. Just eat that. You too, bud. You have one of those. Oh, okay. How many of y'all are there? Any more? Peak, boy. Goodness. More grenades for me?
He's over there.
Oh.
Better watch where I'm going.
Take your ammo though. Oh, it's like a shotgun.
Hang on, Elena.
So I gotta get up there. I thought her name was Sarah. Oh no.
Oh jeez.
Ooh. Oh! Oh! I don't want to die. Man, y'all can have that. That was worth it. I wish you could survive that many AK shots in real life. If that's the case, I'd be a superhero. Take y'all's ammo. Oh. Whoa, no. I wanted to roll, not take cover. Alrighty. How, what? How? Dude, they don't make any sense sometimes. Please give me ammo. I'm on my way, Elena. It freaks me out when they change these camera angles like this because I can't see. Oh, well, that was it right there. Well, I guess I'll leave y'all on a bit of a cliffhanger. I don't know if y'all saw what I did there. And, can we swing on? Oh, we can. Okay. I'll get to the top of this building and then I guess we're going to end it there. Get back to y'all in the next episode. So far, we've bailed out the plane, had to go back to get the map, and we still have not found Elena. Oh, no. Okay. Well, we're just going to end it right here with this great, great view. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Y'all have a good night.